Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm. We got Thanos here. We got Spider-Man here. I forgot this sound is still on. Okay, so we got Thanos here. We got Spider-Man here. We got Naruto himself right here. And we about to jump in, just going through some Naruto, having almost zero clue what I'm doing. Just trying to beat this game for you real quick. Not real quick, but you know, just trying to beat this game for you. Where am I supposed to go? I'll head to those question mark scroll thingies. Looks like if I head like northwest, I'll end up there. Okay, there we go. Wait, what? Oh, okay, so I'm able to just walk up this. You know, focus my chakra onto my feet. Then jump over. Just, okay, there we go. For some reason, I just couldn't hit that. Alright, so I'll just yeet myself on over. I think I just put myself in the wrong place. Okay, there we go. Alright, what's this? Erika Sensei. Sounds good. Another prank by Konohamaru. He's better at hiding. At least that means he's improving. That's something. A new D-rank mission is available. Hi, Naruto! Let's hang out when you have time, okay? I want to play Ninja Masters like we did last time! By the way, I'm not good at voices. Just gonna let y'all know ahead of time. I can try, but it's not gonna turn out well. I'll do some D-rank missions. Oh wait, what's this supposed to be? Spend the time to take through. Play the game for 2 hours or longer. Oh no, it's... this is why I stopped playing. It's because of these missions. Man, okay. What's a C rank? I have no C rank, no B rank. I have a few A rank. Oh, that's why I had so much trouble. It's because they were A rank missions last time. Alright. Well, I suppose I'll do that D rank mission with Konohamaru. Gotta play hide and seek. Wait a minute, he was just way over there. Now he's here? Hold up. He asked me to come all this way for a game of hide-and-seek?
Hey, this isn't hide-and-seek, this is a real challenge!
Okay, okay. All I have to do is look for you, right?
Haha, I wonder if you'll be able to find me. When I hide, I become one with nature, so no matter who you are...
Okay, okay, go hide already. I'm giving Naruto a voice that's like nowhere near his voice.
Grr, now you've done it, you've made me mad, this is for real!
Alright then, it's for real.
You'll be sorry. Don't move until you count to 10. And don't imitate me.
Okay. He should be done hiding by now. I'll find him in no time.
って見つけ出してやるからな。ガックシ。
Come on, stop with the animation, just go. That's probably a much more efficient way of doing this. I'm just not doing it. Alright, you sir, have you seen Konohamaru? Up. Wait. Yeah! Ah! I found Konohamaru.
No!
I did it! Woot woot, am I right? Now you know just how good I am.
No! I won't lose next time for sure!
If you want revenge, I'll accept a rematch anytime, Konohamaru. I remember I used to literally leave this game open while I left the house and like went to school and stuff just because I wanted the game hour quests to be over, and then I still didn't end up doing them. It's just a bad game mechanic. I don't like it at all. These are in the air. Where's those other ones? Oh, they're just literally just sitting here. Man, sorry about that. I guess I'll just go collect all those scrolls real quick. And they say Spider-Man PS4 had good movement mechanics. Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm squashing it. Where are they? Am I blind or just stupid? Oh. You know, if I ever not know where they are, I should just, like, just randomly hit square. Alright, so if I just go straight the other way. Just getting these scrolls. There we go. All right, that should be good. Can I do a story mission yet? Through the training match, Naruto was able to learn basic moves. Kakashi announced that the next lesson was to learn the most important thing for a ninja. Teamwork. I've mastered basic fighting techniques. Next, we're gonna learn about teamwork. But is this really the most important thing for a ninja? I don't know, is it? Crap, I didn't read the winning conditions. I'll need to read that real quick. Win the battle without awakening mode and summon a support character at least twice. Okay. I didn't mean to use that, but that's fine. Truly skilled Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm player right here. I'm a professional, you know. I did it! That's a lot. Man. What are these scrolls even used for? So many. All right. What's that green box? Oh, treasure box. Bet. Why does she have short hair already? When did she get short hair in this? I don't remember when. That was during the shooting exams. Why is it? I'm not gonna question it. Excellent jump, Naruto. Excellent. Well, hey there, Naruto. I was just about to ask you a favor. But it's no rush. Whenever it's best for you is fine, so how about it? Sure. I appreciate that. It's not a very difficult task.
I need to collect those.
Come let me know when you've collected a decent amount. Okay. How many? Alright. Now, how do I get up there? Well, not like that. Come on, Naruto, I'm trying to get some treasure, okay? Not really liking this attitude you got, man. Naruto, it really seemed like you're pulling in a lack of treasure. And I don't really like that. Come on, man. You know what? I bet Sasuke could get the treasure. Yeah, then Sakura would be all over him. Of course, nothing would really change, because, I mean, that's the way it is, isn't it, Naruto? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, climb up. Come on, man. Why is this treasure gotta do me like this? Wait. Dang it. Come on. I'm just trying to get this thing, man. Thanks for the follow, man. Much appreciated. Nikki McGee, 80. Highly appreciate it. You know what? I'm not even gonna try for that treasure anymore. Catch 5 cats. Alright. Sounds great. No problem with teamwork, so now I have to clear several missions. Whatever tasks they are, it'll be no problem for me. Believe it! Right, the first task. Okay, we've gotta catch a cat. It seems it has climbed up high to a strange place, but I'll go catch it right away. Alright. Ah, there you are. What's the mission, Kakashi-sensei? Don't get too excited, it's a real simple one. How simple? Go catch 5 cats belonging to the woman up ahead. That's all for this simple mission. Really? That's it? Of course, it won't be quite that easy. You'll need to make moves only a ninja can make just to get to where the cat is at. I don't need to draw you a diagram, just go give it a shot. Now you're talking my language, Kakashi-sensei. Alright, I'm on the job. Okay, let's see how you do. Alright. I'll catch those cats right away. Alright. Okay, good to know. I can wall jump. Might have been helpful for that treasure. Cats in the bag.
Here's a rope back. Some ropes.
Needs to use the rope. I can just jump. This is well. Naruto, why are you so incompetent? Of all the things that could be Naruto's downfall, rope swinging? I passed the cat. Well, at least now I know how to do that. The cat's in the bag. All right, this is about to be a puzzle. Grab a crate. Oh, why do I gotta walk so slow? The cat's in the bag. Is the last one. I'll catch it right away. All right, by the way, I'm not going to be 100%ing this because I don't want to do every single mission in the game. That would suck. I just want to get this one over with so that I can play the second one. Oh boy. Come on. Nice. How was that? Nice job. Figured you can handle that much. Well, so what's next, huh? Don't pressure me. Oh, but... Well, I do have something that ought to keep you busy. Okay, then, bring it on. What? Am I doing something else?
Okay. Alright. I can do that.
I suppose. Yeah, boy, got some cats. Guess I'll save twice. You know, I'm starting to feel how Naruto felt. You know, how probably frustrated he was that they weren't able to, like, do stuff. What are the red dots? Ingredients bag. Alright. How lit. Algae from Look at Stream. Nice. Hey, and I got a trophy for that. I like that. I just keep throwing shuriken until... Alright. There we go. Where's that last one? Oh, okay, they're just sitting right there. I'll try for that. A little more. Can I not wall jump right there? I can probably wall jump in a different area. Am I able to wall jump here? Dang it. Not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do to get up there. Like, just being honest. So that's what that is. Time to do another mission or two. Oh boy, agility. Oh, it's a race mission. Oh man, okay. So it's like... Alright. Come on, let's go. Well, that's unfortunate. Sweet. I did it. Climb the tree in a minute, 30 seconds or less. Alright. Hey, I remember my agility in this arena. Okay, we're going right out to the final task. I believe it. Control my chakra, control my chakra, control the head at the top of the giant tree. Yeah! That's what he sounded like, right? You know, I didn't watch the English dub, so I don't know. I can only assume that I got it spot on. Alright, so same thing, but on the side of a tree instead. Oh, this one's more like a, this one's more like a Subway Surfer style. I feel like a professional. Professional Naruto gamer. I keep getting a log. I don't know what that means, but I keep getting it. I feel like I did that pretty well, though. You know, got up that tree real fast. Whole bunch of scrolls. Pick this bad boy up. Bring it over here. Punch. Oh, well, there's nothing in here right now, but maybe later something will pop up. Who needs to talk? Oh, there we go. I saw this kid going on about love and stuff while she was training just now. What was that about? There was this amazing aura around her. It sent shivers down my spine. Here you can purchase things to help you in battle, blah blah blah. New S-ring mission available! Alright. What's this next mission? His final exam. Summoned by Kakashi and told of the upcoming Chunin exam. I feel like this is skipping some stuff in the story. What about the whole Zabuza thing, man? That's like kind of important. Alright, well, let me just battle Sakura real quick. Okay, so if I just keep going straight, I should end up finding her. What's up, Sock? Hey, Naruto, there you are. Okay, let's start training. Whoa, she's all fired up. You bet there's nothing more powerful than a woman with a goal. You always were strong. Not strong enough to beat me, but what? What did you say? Nothing. Achieve my goal! You're kind of freaking me out, but I guess any training's good training. Okay, I'm ready when you are, Sakura. Try and keep up with me, Naruto! Voice acting. Oh, I like this outfit. Hold on, does anyone else have outfits? What? Naruto's the only one with an outfit like that? Oh, I like it. I'm gonna have to choose it. Let's go Ino and Rock Lee. Naruto woke up a little late and he's going into battle, you know. In the battle and land at least 3 extra hits on a downed enemy. Wow, okay. Hit them while they're down. Thanks, mission objectives. What? I hit her at least 3 times while she was down. I know that. Thank you. Whoa there. I didn't mean to use it right there, but that's okay, I suppose. Sweet. It's pretty gnarly, can't lie, you know, just demolished. It's completely demolished. Dog? Dogished. I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm getting stupid. I'm going crazy. Going stupid. I'm going absolutely bonkers. Going mad. Phew, let's just drop it. Oh, I can't even beat you. Sakura, you're pushing yourself too hard. Why the sudden craze anyway? Oh, you see, it's Sasuke. Sasuke. If I'm going to be Sasuke's partner, I have to be strong enough, right? But I'm just gonna let it develop between equals, so I have to get as strong as he is. Somehow I just lost my motivation to train. Naruto, help me again later, will you? It's a matter of love and death. What am I supposed to say to that? Poor Naruto. What? How unfortunate for him. Well, I have enough to buy more things at the Scrolls place, but I'll still collect more. Please. Yes. I will take it. Thank you. All right. Jumping and then jumping some more and then jumping even more. Now, just taking all this down. There we go. And now I'll head to Iruka. Or Iruka, or however you want to pronounce it, it can be whatever. Nice. Naruto just going into a Spider-Man pose. Just as you do. Do I have enough mission XP to go to this now? Yup. Gnarly. I cleared all the task missions. I have to go to the training field again. I got some questions. This is another test for Choo-Choo's exam. What's it about? If I can just say things weren't good enough, we can take part in it. I'm fired up now. Watch out!
They better not be throwing us into the shooting exam arc yet.
I don't want them to skip the first episode and skip Zabuza. Like, those are important. Come on, game. Don't skip major plot events. From the looks of it, it looks like we've already been through the shooting exams with Sakura's hair being short. What's the battle conditions? Summon a support character at least 4 times, okay. You know, we need the Zabuza art to awaken. No, wait, hold on. Right, never mind, I'm not gonna. I just realized I was about to say a spoiler. But, like, there's a lot of things that. Important things that happen in that arc, so I really hope they're not skipping it. I got an achievement for finishing with an ultimate jutsu. Nice. And finish with a full power with an ultimate jutsu with the storm gauge at max. Nice. Go Naruto, beginning training arc completed, now tuning exam arc. They really skipping over the Zabuza arc. That was a good arc. Okay, well, what about Sasuke awakening his Sharingan? Or the first time the Ninetales comes out in Naruto? That's all the Zabuza arc. What? Come on. Come on, man. Shooting exams day, I went right to the Forest of Death, where exams held but met many other participants, but bad luck for everyone else, because I'm already destined to be the one who will become a Chunin. For the exam, we have to get to the tower in the middle of the forest before time runs out. I hear there are lots of traps on the way, and no problem for me. Believe it! Oh, it's one of these, okay. That's a bomb. For some reason, I thought it was like a power-up or something. Just shoulder checked that tree. And I just destroyed that tree. Naruto is the main cause of deforestation right here. Yup. Oh boy, I'm still upset that they skipped Zabuza.
Who's this dude? Didn't Orochimaru kind of look like a woman at this part?
Wait a minute, how am I already back in the village? Can I just do another mission and collect the scrolls later? I'll do that. Naruto's team is making good progress at the forest, however something automatic will happen. You know what, I'm pretty sure it's probably... I probably understand.
The Chunin exam is finally underway. The Forest of Death, we took a short rest, and now we're off again.
Well, we tried to, but this guy, a truly eerie guy, turned up. We can't lose in a place like this. Okay.
Kiedis.
No good ninja in the Forest of Death. Cut it out, weird snake man! I didn't mean to do that, but... I gotta look at the battle conditions. Okay, just win the battle. gotta keep them lips nice and not chapped.
That's the power of Squad 7! Believe it!
Yeah, boy. After fighting Orochimaru, tomorrow, it seems both me and Sasuke were KO'd and we woke up a lot of time to pass on. Wait, this isn't cool at all. This rate will fill the Chunin exam. Sakura, Sasuke, quick, we gotta get through the forest to death. Oh boy! Basically, if y'all don't realize, because I may have skipped over it, Genin is what you start out as, like, after you graduate the school, and then, Chunin is the next step up, and right now they're in the exams to become a Chunin. And they have to get through the Forest of Death as the first trial. Well, actually, the first trial was a paper test, I believe. And the second trial is the Forest of Death. And then, well, yeah, that's how it is so far. In the anime, this is really where you started meeting the other squads. Like with Kirk, Rock Lee, Neji, Tensen, and then like Choji, Shikamaru. All those cool people. He even met Gaara in this arc. It's kinda cool. I don't like how much they're skipping over in this game. But kinda disappointing. But I mean, I guess it makes sense. I mean, that one game on Xbox 360, the Rising of Ninja and Broken Bonds, that had to be two games to cover all of the first series, and this covers all the first series, so I guess it makes sense. Still sucks, though. Alright, guess I'll go around town breaking things. Nice, made some ramen. That increases my chakra. That's nice. Alright. Really, I was facing that direction and it's making me turn all the way around in order to... Well, I didn't get all of them. In fact, I didn't get most of them. But that's okay. Boy, I've played this game for 2 hours. That's quite the waste. There we go. Get to play Sakura. Well, we just managed to get through the forest of death in time, although so did many others, and so we were able to... So there were the preliminaries before the finals. Sasuke passed the preliminaries with no problem, and the next match is Sakura against Ino. Those two were longtime friends, but that doesn't matter now. Go for it, Sakura. So they're not gonna let me play Sasuke's battle against Rock Lee? No, wait, was it Sasuke versus Rock Lee, or was that Gaara? I don't remember, it's been forever. Nice. I'll get this later. I'm gonna see if I can do another 10-10 versus Tamari, alright. Now we're playing with some of the, Sakura's fight against Ino is over, and now it's Tenten versus Tamari. Both of them look scary, already fired up and ready to go. Okay. I didn't read the conditions. With enemy in a fast state, alright. Alright, so I know who to use in the 25 hit combo mission.
Oh, したことないわね。さすがに疲れたわね。
条件達成。ナイス。Where does Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 start again? I forgot. I'm gonna search that real quick. So where does it start? Okay, the plot begins in the middle of the Fourth Shinobi War. Alright, that makes sense. So if I play them in order, I won't be repeating anything. Naruto versus Kiba. Alright. I think I remember this. Yeah, I remember it for the most part. It's been forever since I saw it, though. Tenten's fight is over, and next it's... You've been waiting for it. Finally, it's me, Naruto Uzumaki. My opponent is Kiba Inuzuka, the Ninja Hound user. No matter what he tries, he can't beat me.
Oh!
Yeah. Sorry, I just had to check something real quick. Oh wow, there is a bunch of scrolls right over there. Hold up. Okay, so they're up there. I'm just gonna do the next mission. I don't think I have enough XP, do I? No, not yet. Alright, guess I'll try this one again. Alright, Mr. Hokage, man. Yeah, I already talked to these guys on the first episode. Yeah, I'll play as Kakashi with Naruto and Sasuke as my backups. All right, Kakashi. See, that's my boy. Thank you. Okay. Hold on. Sorry. That was a bad start. I didn't want that. I really wish my substitution would, you know, work. Had to do it to you. Nothing personal, kid. It's just this time, I must go all out. This is a frustrating battle, not gonna lie. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'll take the first Hokage. And I'll take this dude from the Sound Village.
Mom and Dad won't leave.
What?
Mom and Dad won't leave.
I'm in the middle of streaming, but okay.
Sorry.
I'll be right back.
Right
yeah. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, I had to tell my parents what I wanted from Waffle House. Alright, here we go. I didn't read all the battle conditions. All I know is that it was a 25-hit combo one. Probably just gonna get a T-bone. Thanks for asking. And also, thanks for the good luck. Okay, defeat the enemy with ninjutsu and perform a 25-hit combo. Okay, why isn't it doing what it did with, during the shooting exams? Come on, man. Jesus, why is Hinata so good for no reason? Oh, now it does the thing that I want it to do. Oh, it's kind of fitting, because this is the dude that Kiba fought during that one battle, story arc. Okay, well, now that... No, there's no way I could do a 25-hit combo and finish with ninjutsu, so I'm just gonna restart that. There we go. Substitution, there we go. Yeah. Come on.
That's going for you.
What?
That's going for you.
Can you tell him that I'm streaming right now and I'll be down in a second? Please tell me this counts as finishing him off with Jutsu. Ultimate Jutsu is still Jutsu. Come on. Dang it. Well, I'll be right back. Out. Sorry about that. My parents got me to watch my little sister, even though I was kind of on a stream. But if y'all are still here, I mean, thanks for that. I'll try this mission again. That should have counted as finishing with ninjutsu, man. Really? There we go. I'm not sure what the win conditions for this one are, so I'll just go with shut the door on your way out.
I will.
At least one life bar and at least 70% chakra. Alright. Really? I wasn't expecting that to kill him yet. I was just more powerful than I thought it was, I guess. That's stupid. Ah! So should I start out with my super jutsu thing? I'm just gonna retry. He's not letting me get a single hit in, and it's a little frustrating. There we go. There we go. Alright, see ya. Maybe I have enough experience now. No, not yet. Okay. Four battles. I'm not trying to do that. I'm not trying to do that either. Erase a battle and erase. Alright, I'll try that. Let's go. All right. Really? I was ahead of him, and so that's what caused me to stop. It sucks. Okay. Let's try this again. There we go.
Yes. Oh, it's it.
All right, I won. Not yet, you didn't. Kiba, Akamaru is not one to get caught that easily. Arf arf. Aardvark. Dang, I guess I didn't. Oh, I did succeed.
Sayonara.
And now to catch him again. Wonderful. There we go. I bet I could do the main story mission now. No, not yet. How much do I have? Hold on, I'm gonna move my face. What are you doing? What?
Did you end
it? No. Oh. I'm still on stream, bud.
Sorry.
And,
what? My TV is, like
5 seconds
late.
Yeah, well, can you not be in here, bud? Well, I'll do hide and seek.
Sick.
Bud, shut the door. All the way, please. I can see it open. Naruto? Hey, Konohamaru, and Udon, and Moigi. What you got? Something interesting?
I was searching for my grandpa's bookshelf, and I found this.
A book? Let's see, Guide to Great Hiding, the Hokage Way. Never heard of such a thing. It smells a little fishy to me.
We've been studying it in training, so Naruto.
Another hide-and-seek match, huh?
Yes!
Okay, let's see how good at hiding you become. Alright. Oh my god, I'm wasting time. Okay, are there any boxes up here? No, nothing? Okay, yeah, so this is a complete waste of time. What? Come on, they gotta be somewhere. Stop with the animation, Jesus. Okay, I found her. So the other two.
Gakushi.
隠れやがったんだってばよ。
Come on. This one. Where are they at? What? How many boxes are in Konoha? Jesus. This is why the guards never found Solid Snake, man. Am I just really bad at this game, or is this a really hard hiding spot to find? What? How? He's gotta be in that area. Alright, there we go. That's where Konohamaru is. Nidan's gotta be somewhere in this area, too. Not Nidan, whoever the other one is, I don't know. I don't know which one Breen represents. I just trapped myself down here. Wonderful. Are you kidding me? I'm just gonna retry. This mission's just... Oh wow, that was lucky. Unfortunate. How many do I have to find? I don't want to do this mission. Nope. Mm-mm. No. this next story mission. You know, the rest of Neji seems he's two cousins, but Neji is kind of weird. Watch out. No, what are the battle conditions? It's a little less intense than it was in the anime, but that's okay. So I need three more for that bad boy. I might actually end the stream right here because I feel like we've accomplished a decent amount. Well, I'll stop this right here and see y'all in the next one. Goodbye.